subscribe to Grawish Sachdeva and press the bell icon to never miss a video.
In our previous video, we installed server for PHP in an Android device, and now it's time to set it up for a Linux machine. Hello guys, this is Grawish Sachdeva, and today I'm going to show you how to install XAMPP server on a Linux machine. For this, first open your browser. In Google, type XAMPP server. For Linux. Then click enter. Open the first link. Now go to Linux and install the last one, as it is the most updated and recent version of XAMPP server. Click download. It will start downloading. As I have already downloaded this file, I don't need to download this. I renamed this file as XAMPP. Now open terminal. Change the path to desktop. Then type /zamp.run. Then click enter. A GUI will appear to install XAMPP server. Click next and proceed the installation. Close this. In the meantime, you need to vote in this poll above here. XAMPP server manager will appear on the screen. Click manage servers. And then click restart all. It will take some time. Okay, so now all the services are running. We can close this now. Yes. Now we are successfully installed XAMPP server on our Linux machine. To check this, click Firefox or any other browser which you have. Okay, Firefox is already running. Wait, I think there is a bug in my Firefox. Open it again and yeah, finally it's open. Click localhost. Oh, don't click, actually type it and click enter. XAMPP dashboard will appear on the screen. That means the successful installation. Now open your files. Then click other locations, open the root directory and open opt. A folder will be made which is named as LAMPP. Okay. Click htdocs. Now here you need to save your files. I'll first create a new folder, name it as PHP. Okay, so now you need to put your files here. After putting your files, open the browser and then type the URL localhost/ and the name of folder which you have written. Then click enter. Now it is opening the index of the file, but when you will add the file, you have to save the file which is named as index.php. Then your file will be opened in the browser. Thank you. We can make a wildfire getaway.